I'm Haley Brooks, and this is your Digital News Now. The Arkansas Senate approved legislation Tuesday raising the minimum age to buy tobacco to 21. In addition, some cigarette taxes will be increased for a cancer center. Since passing, the bill is now headed back to the House for a final vote.